screaming from the windows, trapped like a herd, nowhere to go. The eighth and ninth floors facing an inferno of heat and flames, a living horror show. Young immigrants just trying to earn a living, brutally exploited in a place so unforgiving. One door was locked, the other was blocked. The elevator crashed, the fire escape collapsed. Choking from the smoke, unable to breathe. The fire engines came, but the ladders didn't reach. They started jumping, you could hear the thuds. 62 pools of mangled limbs and blood. 129 women, 17 men. Never see their friends or their family again. When you don't have a union, you don't have a chance. Death and injury will come to dance. The owners, Blank and Harris, were arrested and tried. With money and slick lawyers, justice was denied. But when the dead were buried, 100,000 came. The New Deal was born, it was time for a change. The triangle shirtwaist fire was a call. Wake up a movement, they died for us all. For a safer workplace and escape from poverty. Decent living wage, a life with dignity. Fight for the living, mourn for the dead. It's time to do what Mother Jones said. It's either race to the bottom or take the struggle higher. Don't let the lesson be forgotten of the shirtwaist fire. Triangle shirtwaist fire. On the frontiers of the global wilderness, at the humming factory inside Bangladesh, a mirror image from a century before. No fire escape, locked and blocked doors. Jumping from the windows of wage slavery down into the sidewalks of eternity. The causes unknown that can't be ignored. Another callous owner like all the ones before. 28 more who didn't have to die. On the altars of greed, it's just another sacrifice. Working for the Gap, Walmart and the rest. Places like Honduras, China, Bangladesh. 28 cents an hour, 7 days a week. A prison tower in a sweatshop factory. Behind the fancy clothes and toys they wanna sell ya. Hundreds of fires, they just don't tell ya. After decades of struggle, they think better than before. They shut them down and move their jobs offshore. Out of sight, out of mind, they hope we never stop them. Well, they wage their class war and take us to the bottom. The triangle shirtwaist fire was a call. Wake up a movement, they died for us all. For a safer workplace and escape from poverty. A decent living wage, a life with dignity. Fight for the living, mourn for the dead. It's time to do what Mother Jones said. See the race to the bottom, or take this battle.